This is where the cars used to be. You can see this. This is Hlavné Námestie, the main square. This is the Fountain of Maximilian, the first king coronated in the Saint Don, the Saint Martin's Cathedral. And here's the city hall. And the Jesuit church and the Franciscan tower. Well, and this is French Embassy. They just celebrated 2 days ago Bastille Day. And they have a French cultural center right here. And this is a greenhouse. Currently houses a bank in a green street. And this is one of the first foreign restaurants still open under the foreign previous regime, Perugia. Perugia is the sister city of Bratislava. Not a long time ago, and then they have a hotel here as well. Pretty good Italian food here. This is the Austrian embassy. Oh, it's for a Polish embassy, sorry. And this is Austrian embassy cultural center. And finally, this is the Austrian embassy here. So it's pretty well in every building in the street. Now this is the front entrance to the real Austrian embassy. Okay, it's an old palace. I know the name, but I don't have it here. And Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart was 6 years old, he had a concert in 1762 in this building. You know what? This is something. And this is Academia Istropolitana, the oldest university in Europe, and the first. And here you can see the real American influence. Best cigarettes, probably just giving away stuff. What if you smoke more? Isn't that fantastic? There you go, West is everywhere in Bratislava. But it could have been just donated for the movie they just made here with Tom Cruise, which finished shooting a few days ago. And Tom Cruise was actually in Bratislava. But unfortunately I was at the festival, so I couldn't take a movie or pictures of it. And here is another American marble, Marlboro. I'm sure donated for free, but I don't. Another building restored and for rent. I'm sure there will be takers soon. The old Michael's Gate. Oscar Fashions. Original Levi's store.
Right here.
Mm-hmm.
I think that one was
being shaved.
Fake?
Or
with shave? Cut. Rollerblades everywhere. Yeah, but those rollerblades everywhere here. I don't know much about it. I don't know what
it is. Okay.
This is Oxford Street. This is close to cars. Shops everywhere.
This is what's nice, like in many buildings you have passages through the courtyard. Go from one street to the other, as the streets are not on the right angle here. They conform to the contour of the geography. And of course they are all ancient. So anyway, they decide to open up the courtyard and make a bunch of stores here, the main floors, and everybody passes through here and I get closer to my house and faster. And this is Visoka Ulica, or street, famous for its wineries, wine places and pubs. Well, there's a Cherokee here from Ontario, no kidding. And his insurance of course expired in 94. And this is Devin's castle from the Great Moravian Empire. And they just open up this top portion of the castle after a long restoration over the years. And this protected area, Devinska Kobila. And there is some bugs that are protected. And it resides there.